Congratulations, my brother and sister.
Well, you see, they say the worst vice is advice. And they say the secret to a successful marriage still remains a secret. Well, Joe and Selassie, are you listening to me? I'll make it very, very short. All right. I've been with my wife for about 20 years.
Wow.
Amen. Let me tell you. And this doesn't only go to them, it goes to you listening. In fact, especially to you listening. When you pray, don't pray that people will understand you. You pray that you will understand people. When you pray, don't pray that you should be accepted with love. Don't pray to be loved. You pray to learn how to love. So this goes to our blessed couple right now. Always remember that we will not be on earth forever. We will be on this planet forever. See people today divorce, tomorrow divorce, then hurry to go where? Then what happened? And then I buy. I didn't see yet. Divorce. You die one day. Then what happened? Learn to love, not to be loved. Learn to understand, not to be understood. God bless you all. I love you all so much. I almost spoke for about 1 hour, but it's okay. God bless the couple today. May the hand of God never depart. May you break boundaries and limitations. In Jesus' name, amen. Congratulations, my brother and sister. Well, you see, they say the worst vice is advice. The worst vice is advice. And they say the secret to a successful marriage still remains a secret. Well, Joe and Selassie, are you listening to me? I'll make it very, very short. All right. I've been with my wife for about 20 years. Amen. Let me tell you. And this doesn't only go to them, it goes to you listening. In fact, especially to you listening. When you pray, don't pray that people will understand you. You pray that you will understand people. When you pray, don't pray that you should be accepted with love. Don't pray to be loved. You pray to learn how to love. So this goes to our blessed couple right now. Always remember that we will not be on earth forever. We will be on this planet forever. See people today divorce, tomorrow divorce, then hurry to go where? Then what happened? And then I buy. I didn't see yet. Divorce. You die one day. Now what happened? Learn to love, not to be loved. Learn to understand, not to be understood. God bless you all. I love you all so much. I almost spoke for about 1 hour, but it's okay. God bless the couple today. May the hand of God never depart. May you break boundaries and limitations. In Jesus' name, amen.